Hello guys, Cursed Monkeys here, and today we will try to create a wing with a little bit different strategy. So we have two polygonal shapes, head and neck, and right now we will try to accomplish this task from CV curve tool. So in order to do that, we will just select the some base and just go in the 2D dimension, create this CV curve tool. And as you see, it's right now at the at the grid. So firstly, we want to create only from the top shape or from the side, it's up to you. And after it, we can adjust it, in my case, from the side. I'll just go and try to, whoops, I believe that one will be from the top one. Okay. I'm just trying to go around the wing line to just have proper shape of the wing. Okay, so when you done this, you can just go and besides, if on the way is a polygonal mesh or something like that, you can use the mask. And for this, to not select accidentally the polygon, I will just press the right mouse button and untick this polygon surfaces. So in the case, it will be not selectable until I will enable that mask again. Great, so right now we'll go to a front view and try to adjust the height, the shape. Whoops. I believe it will be okay. It's not a big deal. Okay, so we have this shape. We can do next. Can just center the pivot, I believe, for this object. Click transformation, clear the history. Okay. I will duplicate this curve and move a little bit further and do the same procedure from the top. Just trying to fit the angle. Okay, let's go to a side mode, side view. Maybe we will just align this up in here. Align with the shape of the wing. Okay, I'm going to the side view. We'll try to align it here as well. Alright, so select that one curve and duplicate it again. central vertex, and I'll try to again align the ship from the top, update it from the side. And from the front, and from the front, I believe it will be okay. Okay, so select one more time, duplicate it, Control D. Scale it in, going to the side view, selecting the shape. And from the front will be okay. Okay, once again going to the top view, duplicating the edge, just trying to adjust the control vertexes. Oops. I believe it will be good enough. Or maybe we can create one more vertex EP curve right in here. Going to a side view. Just bring up the center of the pivot. Bring up this CV curve, going to the control vertex, just try to align the back of the bug, something like that, and I will just fix these few issues which are so visible from the side. Okay, so basically we've created our wing with our CV curve tool. So right now we can go under the surfaces and select all of the CV curves, but select one by one in order how you want to create a flow of the connection, because if we will try to select in different ways, and the polygons or the surface norm primitives will be a little bit disturbed, and it's obviously this is not what you want. So okay, I will select 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 CV curves, go under the surfaces and go to the loft menu or just loft. Okay, and we have this basic wing. So if we have some kind of problems or adjustments the CV curves and all the norms primitives, I believe have maybe not all the norms primitive on the CV curves, and of course all items have a history. So if we want to adjust it, we can go to the control vertex mode and adjust them. And as you see, if we will select the edge and try to adjust the edge, I've selected the control vertex. Okay, I will select the curve as you see, and after it I will go to the control vertex, and our history is not deleted, so I can reshape this wing, as you see. It's still bent to that curve. So if you don't like some kind of shape or something like that, you can always just try to manage this from different views until you have a history. Okay, so basically I will like it. Okay, great. Just clean up the history, clean up the all curves, and basically we have a wing for that back. Great, isn't it? Okay, some light adjustments. Alright, yeah, so for example, if we want to, if you say that we started in polygons and we want to create all mesh in polygons, regarding that we will be using this spaceship in the game engine. If you want to create polygons, just convert it NURBS to polygons, open the menu, and you see we have some options. You can just select this wing and just press apply. And as you see, we have triangulated wing. If you don't like that he's triangulated, oops, we can select it because polygon surface was disabled. Okay, we can create a quads. Do it as well. We have a quads. Easy as this. Alright. So we have a quads. Quad based mesh wing, and we can go to the next tutorial and we'll try to create, or maybe no, I will duplicate that one to the -6. We have a second wing, clear the history, freeze the transformation. Oops, and you see right now it's a mesh reverse at the faces, so we can go under polygons, normals, reverse. Great. And we don't need this NURBS primitives. We just delete it. So now we have simple wings. Okay guys, we will meet in the next tutorial. We will be creating the base mesh. So, till the next time.